Hello, Joseph. This video is about your adapter T2 to Nikon with programmable dandelion chip for your Nikon Z camera. Look, this is your adapter. Now I check it in my camera. Look, very slowly install and reinstall adapter with chip into your FTZ adapter. Look, combine middle contact of the chip with white or red or black dot on the adapter and little push counterclockwise. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 500 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 8. Why? Range for your experiments with exposition of your lens with your Nikon Z camera. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Now I package in your adapter. Look, this is adapter, this is rear cap. And this is special key for adjust your lens on scale in your adapter FTZ. And I send in programming instruction of the chip and my video instruction of the chip and basics with working. Basic of working with dandelion chip on your email. Thank you for your attention.